Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So let's check out this Fit the Cups demo. Alright, I just kinda like came across this on Steam, and I was like, oh okay, let's try it out. Alright, so yeah, let's do this. It's recommended. Oh wait. No, wait, what? Oh, I forgot to check out the controls. Fuck. I hope they have a tutorial, please. I know it's just a demo, but please have a tutorial. I guess this is a... Are we... What? What the fuck? You're having in where you were trapped in an endless cycle. Who doesn't get trapped in an endless cycle of what anyway? Oh wait, what? And then it disappeared. You should quit drinking stores or making a killing right now. Seriously. Don't worry, I'll let you run my store. Earn more money. Listen to me. Wait. Interact. Specials. Cancel. Oh. So it's mainly to use J. And then space bar. WSD for the movement. K and L depends. Alright. Okay, I think I got it. I don't know. Sometimes I thought I got it, but I don't, you know? Oh wait, what the fuck, man? We actually fit the actual cups? I thought... I'm so confused, man. Start from the ground up, alright. Let's use the staff entrance. Oh my god. Seriously? Oh, actually there's a lot of drinks, to be honest. It's pretty good, man. Let's get the change. Let's start your new play attention. Organize to see that boss, move it to the table. Look at the butter prompts. I can't even WASD myself, man. Now let's organize. Open the boss, take out, place it. Look at the button prompt. A cup pops up automatically when an order is received. But first you need, just like how you load bullets, get the and put it. Okay. Oh, crap. Interesting. I guess we will get to learn the more difficult recipes later on. Don't forget to sell. Imagine not this one. Oh my god, seriously. This is actually seems pretty good so far. I know. Call friends. Huh? Okay, I'm sorry, man. Wait, what? I mean, I don't really have a choice, right? Day one. So that. So I only have orange juice? Seriously? Oh, I have to like face the parts that I want to this one then. Okay. Give me a moment, man. Let me handle the Okay, we will put this I'm sorry, man. Yeah. This is the cups, right? You. I didn't do anything, man. Okay, open the cash register and click on... Where the fuck is the... Open early, man. They need to... At sale, man. How do I clean this up? Let's clean up. First of all, what the hell? Oh. Just order already, man. Oh. Ah shit, I forgot to add the fruit toast, man. It's fine, I guess. Okay, order the music at the end there was a little bit scary though. Demonic ability. Excuse me. Let's do this, man. Actually, how do I deal with the... It's fine. I don't even know at this point. Okay, I think... Shit, what? So fast? You wanna... Okay, first of all, ads. And then... Okay. How do I deal with the... To be honest, how do I deal with that? Okay, Just okay. I don't need fructose, seriously? Imagine just coming to a place just to buy orange juice. Like normally when it comes to like if you just buy things like that, right? You know what I do? I'll just go grocery store instead. Why why over here anyway? You get what I mean? Without fructose. Interesting. Handled speed stir open the chopping. Must order toppings. Do I have to? I just have like 8 stress level, but then it's already like this one. Hey yo, Parker. nice. Okay, why? What else you want to do? Oh, okay. I guess. Are we autosave right now? I remember there's autosave and something, right? Okay, I think that's it for the demo. I'm tired, man. Yeah, it's pretty interesting. I would love to wish this and try to save up money to get it later on. Is it? That means I'm not sure, but yeah, it's on demo right now, so yeah. Anyway, thanks again for watching to the end. Bye.